think he's holed up near Manzanita Post. You take a ride with me to take a look? All right, man. Let's go.
Get yours. Yep, follow me.
T'Challa. Oh, we got two of them AFK. Guess we'll do it ourselves.
I got a man in tracks. When I left him, it looked promising. Y'all know a trail can go cold in a heartbeat.
Alright, let's go, man.
Fortunately for us, I'm pointed Mr. Alfredo Montez, not caring one part for who is on the trail. Men been coming up from New Austin to join his merry band for days. Del Lobo, for the most part. So we're in good company.
Okay,
something like that, get them off your horses if you do. Coming up on the post.
Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'll be causing a crime or whatever the damn law is.
I love men don't know the law.
Well, anyway, here's Lee. The fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends, how's it going, Lee?
Well, Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything.
Ooh.
It's gonna be tough, you know?
Mm. Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see, and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
Then that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go.
Oh.
$90.
Bring both if you got them, or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davis, Montez knows we're coming, I'm sure, but he won't know where. Let's try and hang on to that small advantage as long as we can.
Stay low. Sound tired, man.
Come on.
Yo, he's slow as shit, yo.
What? There you go. Might shoot the one in the front. Got it. Oh, yeah. Fuck on, Lee. He wanted to follow him. Forgot this fat guy. Fat ass on, Lee. Where is that motherfucker? You gonna fuck around and get kicked.
Oh dear. Camp up ahead.
And you're a maniac. In your ass, no man. Come on, where the big camp at, motherfucker? Oh, shoot, I wink. Oh, got some up here. Oh, now. Drop the damn gun. Get there. Let it damn through. Let me keep it better, bitches on commando. Two more, huh? Call dibs on one of them. Wish you know, fourth back, huh? Drop my damn hat. Where's my hat? No. Where's my damn hat? Oh, here. Here it is. No, pick him up. Boy. Oh, shit. Come on. Can't get my hat. This nigga knocked my hat off my head. God damn it. A lot of these bitches. Come on, Lee. Over there looting. Alright, G back. Yeah, everything you need. How much money you got?
$23.
Better than nothing.
Yeah. That's what I bought
a bunch of guns over. Yeah. Gotta spend it. Could. But Miriam's an animal. She's going there tackling niggas. So might as well go all out. The last of this man? Took him out. Get it. Oh, there's another camp right in front of us. I see the fire. I remember having a bow last time I did this mission. Nah, I ain't had no bow last time I did this mission. Damn! This nigga hit me with a bump. Yeah, that should take all your health. God damn, help me up, son. I was being too cocky. Nigga shot me with a pump action. Them things still hurt. No matter how much health you got. Ugh. God damn it. Fucking vermin. What gun you got? Better loot all these bodies, man. Take them all. The fucker. So oh, yeah. Fucking sharp ass knife. Cut through bone like it's nothing. This not even my horse. T'Challa, I'm sorry. I was wondering, that's not even my horse. Why the hair so long? Come on, ride faster, my goddamn. I kick your goddamn horse. Move it. Is that careful? Nigga, shoot me. Stuck on a goddamn rock. Show that, Betty. This is too easy, brother. The AI feel like child's play. Unless they get close to you with a shotgun, then that's when they're dangerous. You're all right, Chris. Giant. It's a pile up. Old head would be dead if we wasn't here. Then they come out with one arrow. They coming out with guns. About a dozen. It's like he's not trying to escape. His horse not that slow. He's a cold savage, I say so myself.
How do you get on?
It's fine. It's fine.
Yep. He was out of pocket back then.
Very civilized.
Show a cop to my head. How much money did you give me, son of a bitch?
With a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
kill the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
Well, these things happen, Lee.
Cool, man. Y'all can get clean soon, though. And they throw it nowhere. It went like 2 feet away from him. More missions.